What's up, everybody? Game Master Dark Shino here, and I met a new good friend today, and I'm gonna do some epic races.
Well, I mean, there is. If you hit me, I'm gonna hit
you. Oh, well, of course. Yeah, remember, YouTube can hear you right now. I was. Now, remember, man, YouTube can hear you right now. I got the video going right now, bro. I'll be more than happy to pass you, even though I didn't do it. it'll be my pleasure. It's awesome to actually meet somebody, but no, it's awesome to meet somebody else on here that actually sees a more arcade-ish style of the handling on this game compared to Dirt 2. I know, right? I mean, right?
Forever to get that. I was like, oh, I don't have to counter here. I'll spin out.
Exactly. I'm lost. It doesn't make sense. I'm actually having trouble trying to figure out the controls perfectly.
Oh my god. My ear itch.
Oh, I hate when that happens. When you got an itch. Well, I've stopped and turned off some of the sound so they can hear you better.
Yeah. How many subscribers do you have?
How many what?
How many strippers do you have?
Strippers?
Oh, yeah, strippers.
I got about 5 strippers in the back waiting for me.
Now, how many subscribers do you have?
Oh, I got like 47 by now. I've only had it for about 3 months.
47, bro, you
gotta still see them. Oh no, never.
Yeah,
I honestly think it's because I just haven't been able to get my name out there very much. Nobody knows me, you know? Nobody knows who Master Shino is. Oh yeah, I mean, I was doing so many videos for a while now, for the past 3 months, that I got like 100 and almost 150 videos now.
Yeah,
47
subscribers,
but yeah, I know. It doesn't. Oh yeah, trust me, I'm getting more by playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse.
That
was a bad race.
Fucking asphalt, they're dirt. No shit. I can't see the turn. I don't know how to snow. The fuck? I live in the desert,
goddammit.
Is there no dirt track for these fucking...
I have no idea.
Alright, you guys don't get a chance. I'm gonna win, Steve. I'm already in first.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that means you just give up.
No, I never give up. I do like that new little horn sound.
Oh, fuck me. I've never raced here. What is this turn? Who made that? I like how we just passed over roads like in the middle of the track, like fuck.
Well, I just noticed that as you were saying it.
Oh, they fucked up. Where are you going, dude? There's a wall there. I'm on that ass, Black. I'm on that ass. Ah. Dude, having a wheel is such a good man. Oh, he fucked up again!
Yeah, it's funny when you said that about the counter steering, because I didn't actually know what that was called. I guess I've always just automatically done it, just from figuring it out, I guess, but not knowing what I'm doing. I never thought about it like that. But no, it's funny when you say that, because I guess that's probably what I'm feeling in the difference of the handling. It feels so weird.
Yeah, and if you break for turns, it's
fucking... Yeah, right? Yeah, it doesn't make any sense. Like on rally, when I'm doing the actual rally cars and rally racing, it just doesn't make any sense. It's like, it tries to... When you brake, it doesn't slide into the turn as you're braking into it. It just, like, stops you and makes you go perfectly straight and forward and fucks you. It makes no sense.
Yeah.
I stopped to change the volume again.
Fuck. I think my car's too low.
Now everybody can hear you perfectly, though.
God, it feels like there's a fucking bug in my ear every time I wear this headset. God! What is that shit?
It's a bug in your ear. You ever notice how there's that fucking that Triforce symbol in the loading thing? You know what I'm talking about, right? You know that's the Triforce symbol from Zelda. That is exactly what that is. You know? But I mean, you know what I'm saying? You notice that? The Triforce symbol. It's in the corner of the loading screen. All right, it's the power of the Triforce.
Okay, come on, I'm gonna win. Fuck you, Black.
Well, that's what you said last time. I could possibly win too.
No, you can't.
Oh yeah.
No one has to win.
I'm a game master.
Oh. Oh, I got that drift.
Oh man.
Yeah, that's right. Dylan takes the lead with the fucking e-brake drift. Oh, fuck, there's a wall there.
Well, I would have had a chance, but now I'm like, you hit me.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
You hit me. You hit me, you butt muncher.
Fuck it, you didn't know what to do. Like,
I was slowing down because I didn't want to run into Black Viking. And then you came up from behind me.
No, I was in first, dude.
Oh, well, then maybe it was Black Viking that hit me. I wasn't even paying attention.
Black is probably a good pick.
Okay. Well, he's the butt munger.
Oh, shit. Oh, he got the six pass on the inside. Where's he going? Don't run. Stop. I'm the police. You're black. Oh, that's kind of racist. Oh, fucking Jesus shit. I hate that turn. Fuck. Who did that one?
I did. Oh, don't do that. He's now the official butt muncher of the race. Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Take advantage of that little minor fuck up back there that you did. Oh, I did a minor fuck up. Hey, I did a minor fuck up too.
I touched your bumper and it just spun me out.
Oh, I know, that's another thing I hate. So, the collision detection system or whatever and crashing in this game makes no sense.
Yeah, this game sucks. I
don't want to play. I love that. This game sucks ass.
It does. Fucking garbage. Like, Gran Turismo, I thought Gran Turismo Rally was bad.
Well, awesome. I like that. I like having another player who actually sees the crappiness of Dirt 3, and now I got that on the video.
Yeah, I know. I figured they shut the servers down for Dirt
3. Oh, no, man. Dirt 2 is still going. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, Showdown, I've heard Showdown was just crap because it's like mainly a derby style game.
No, it's not Showdown. I don't know what it was, it might have been.
Oh.
It was that one that was free for PlayStation Plus users. Oh,
I don't know which one you're talking about then. Yeah. Have you ever even played Showdown?
It's called Grid, man.
Oh, yeah, Grid. Oh, yeah, yeah. Grid is very good.
I don't know. Grid reminds me of Forza. I just hate fucking arcade-y shit. Like, I like my arcade-y shit.
Oh, yeah.
If I'm playing arcade-y shit, I want it to be arcade-y, and that's why I play Need for Speed.
Oh, yeah.
Like, if I want to play, like, an arcade game, I'll just play that. I don't want to play an arcade game that's trying to be a rally game. I want to play a rally game that's a rally game.
Exactly, yeah.
Like, I want realism, I don't want arcade. Yo, hey, let's do Asphalt.
Yeah, let's do some some Rallycross, or anything like that.
What's that track called, dude? I'm trying to think of it. The F1 track. Monaco! Let's do Monaco.
The Rallycross, yeah.
This circuit, whatever they want to call it. Rallycross. It's fucking just rally cars doing circuit.
Right.
Black has his own shit. Hold on, let me put my car. Classic. What I got? Ah, Toyota Tacoma. That's right, I'll take that.
But what were you gonna say?
He made it. Oh, here, we'll talk about it. Not when we're not in the loading screen.
Oh, okay.
When we're racing. You gotta edit that out.
Wait, can we talk during this time?
Nah, but anyway, Kent Block made his own shit, right? So he could have his own, like,
rallycross style racing shit.
Really?
And he couldn't win in the World Rally Championship, so, I mean, he just started his own shit and he thinks he's cool. I hate him.
I mean, what did he exactly start? His own style of rally racing or something?
It's rallycross. You haven't seen that shit? They have the Joker and all that.
Oh, rallycross? He started rallycross?
He started a league for it, but everybody watches on NBC and shit.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
And it's FIA regulated, but it's not rally. He didn't win in rally, so he had to go do that shit.
That's funny.
Travis Tronica comes, and Tanner South comes, and Brian Deegan comes, and it's like, oh, whatever. A bunch of fucking old motocross riders that fucking can't ride bikes anymore, so they're so rich. They go out and fucking build these race cars, and then just fucking race and pair them up. And say, oh, whatever. Make a bunch of money off all the dumb kids that watch this shit.
That's fucked up.
I want to see Ken Block go to F1. He wouldn't even fucking get last. He would just keep picking that F every fucking time. Ken Block couldn't even make it in NASCAR. I should say he was a bad rally car driver. He was bad, but he wasn't good when he pushed the floor.
Yeah.
Once he left the Subaru, it was like, what are you doing? You're gonna lead one of the best fucking rally teams in the world for fucking Ford?
Really?
Buddy. I don't remember that?
No, I don't know anything about this shit. Oh, really? I didn't know that.
Oh, fuck, I wrecked.
Oh, shit.
I had this flashback, though.
Epic fail.
Yeah, Black got me on this for fucking stage. Straight up all on my ass.
That's me back there.
Blades are too much. That's not you.
Yeah.
You do? Oh, go away. I hope you wreck.
Nope, I'm not wrecking.
I made it. You wrecked,
Ben. Yeah. But Black Viking got me by 2 seconds. I know, that could have costed me a second, maybe. Good race, Viking. You know what's hilarious is when I saw that video of the opening ceremony of Dirt 2 and Ken Block driving all those random people who've never been in a rally car around, and they're all screaming and scared as fuck. Dude, that is hilarious.
Yeah, I just feel like, go faster, you're a pussy.
See, you can talk through the loading in this one, you see? I just heard you. Wait, can you hear me now? Oh, maybe you can. I could swore we could talk to him this time. No, I was gonna say, it's just funny because, I mean, they're all screaming so scared so much, and like, I know that if I did that, I would be having a blast, man. I would be like yelling, Woo!
I feel like, let me drive this shit, fuck you.
Nah, I don't know about that, because I wouldn't know how to drive, so I wouldn't be doing that, yeah.
Oh, you can't drive yet?
I'm 26. I can drive a car, but I'm not gonna try to drive some damn rally car that's dangerous as fuck that I have no idea how to control properly. Yes, I'm not gonna do that.
It's easy. It's got the straight up and down shifter. So first gear and neutral are at the top. It's easy.
I don't know. I'm just mean like in general. I don't think I would fail. I don't know.
You wouldn't die. Why didn't they just cement wall or anything? if you know how to use the fucking brake and the clutch, it would be okay.
Okay, well, I don't even know how to shift, though, in a real car.
Oh, you don't?
No,
I've... Automatic?
Yeah, I've never learned that.
It's easy.
I'm sure it is, but I'm too lazy to bother myself to do it, honestly.
What are you driving in real life?
Oh, well, I used to have a Nissan Maxima, but that was a long time ago.
Oh, is that your cool car?
Yeah, that was my old car.
That was your cool car? All the bitches were like, oh, Nissan Maxima,
oh, no, no, I thought you meant that was, like, my cool car, but, oh, I don't know, that was just my car that I had, I mean, that's,
Sometimes you gotta talk to the dirt. Before the fuck goes, like, hey, you stop that shit. Be like, alright, I wouldn't drive this car, but I would definitely drive a Camelot Subaru or the Ford Fiesta. This car is sketchy though. 1,000 horsepower.
Oh, this thing has 1,000 horsepower.
Yeah, it's a Tacoma. Yeah, it's a Pike Speed car.
Oh, I didn't even look at that. Right? I know, come on, drift, fuck.
I said drift, I switched from dirt to asphalt, and it was just sliding.
I thought you said like drift, like it traction. Wasn't drifting.
Oh my god. Oh, thank god that wasn't it. No, you stay back there, you don't fucking pass me, you bitch.
I got black by 1 second. Oh, snap.
Fuck your shit.
Do what?
Oh shit. It's Camaro. Why are you driving a Camaro? You're fucking shit. Well, I'm gonna drive a Camaro as a plug speed car.
No, you can't.
Oh, no, no, no. Fuck you.
That fucked me up, man. Fuck you. No, you can't. Fuck you.
Shit. Fuck.
Oh shit, gear 14, gear 14? Gear 4 goes all the way up to...
Gear 14,
yeah, gear 14. No, I was gonna say, I just realized gear 4 goes all the way up to 114 miles per hour. I didn't even know that. I kept hitting gear 5 on gear when I went up to 104 miles per hour. So I'd say that's an epic fail. Yeah, I messed up once and I hit a tree, so that's what lost me that 6 seconds there against Viking.
Yeah, I just sucked at this game and wanted to play Grand Chisholm. No problem. Crippled with a wheel, it makes no sense.
Really? You feel crippled with the wheel?
Yeah, because this fucking game doesn't work like real life works.
I know.
I'm playing a fucking arcade game with a wheel, it's fucking like Sonic. Like, oh!
Next, I don't want to play in the snow anymore. It's not fucking wintertime yet. It was funny, one guy told me that I had my setup all wrong. Because I always put gear 2 on the gear ratio, then 1, 1, 1, 1, and then 4 on brake bias. And that I know of is one of the best setups. But this one guy tried to tell me that's...
Well, brake bias is a few.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But
not really wrong. I mean, you can have whatever setup you want. I mean, I don't know.
Well,
the game, it might make a difference on how fast you are, just because the game's not fucking realistic.
Yeah, but, yeah.
I mean, in any other game, however you set your car up is how you like it, not how the game favors it.
Oh, well, I mean, that's what I was about to tell you, like... The setup that I got was from other top players and people that are older, like 40 and 50, people who actually had careers and did real-life rally racing. And they're the ones who told me these settings on this on Dirt 2. The ones that I just told you about, like I got gear ratio 2, and then 1, 1, 1, 1, and then 4 on brake bias. And it really is. It really does work. It's one of the best setups that I know of.
Well, I mean, yeah, but it still goes back to, like, what you're comfortable with. I mean, it doesn't matter how good the setup is. I mean, if you don't drive that way, it's not gonna work.
Exactly, yeah,
in
yeah.
Like, if you drive the setup, the car that's super stiff, and you want it loose, then, I mean, you're not going to drive it, right? Because you don't drive the car all the time.
Yeah. But like, what I see is that if you can get the hang of the controls being tighter and more grip, like it is, like if you're playing, you know, number 2, Dirt 2, you know what I'm saying? It actually does make you a little faster than the others if the others don't have that kind of setup. You see what I'm saying? So basically, I got used to it. No, I got used to it.
That was max level.
What?
I was max level in Dirt 2, so I didn't want to play the game anymore.
You were level 999?
Yeah. I played the game all the fucking time.
Wow. That is crazy that it even goes up that high.
And who puts that fucking thing in the middle of the fucking... Man, this shit is so stupid.
I'm almost about to go.
Rally.
I'm almost about to go play some Dirt 2. Oh, that thing in the center, I know what you're talking about.
Every single race car driver that was racing at this track on that day would say, fuck you, we're not racing until you move that fucking thing.
Right?
Don't make it a double pass, I guarantee you everyone will say.
Right?
No, it's so fucking dangerous. What the fuck are you doing? Legit, let's stick ourselves in horsepower cars and drive around in the snow and then dodge obstacles at 100 miles. Yeah.
Well, you should add me, man. Add me to your friend list.
You cannot have a wheel, so it's kind of hard
to do. Oh, here, I'll send you it afterwards.
Ooh, fucking hard. Ah. And my arms are so tired, it's like funny.
I fucked up a little bit on that tune.
Did you know you get ultimate traction in the snow?
Yeah, right. I know. I just realized that, like you said, that you get ultimate traction. It doesn't even make sense. It should be all super slippery and slidey and shit, but it's not.
Game was made for retards. Made for retards by retards.
Oh man!
Like the only okay-ish fucking setting is like I don't know, Gymkhana. Drifting is fun, but the drifting on there is so unrealistic. It's not even fun for me. Like you don't even have to counter steer. You just turn, and then you're fucking
right. Guys, I believe this is the last race, so after this I'll be calling it a day on that video.
Fuck Dirt3, don't buy it. It's a bad game. I think I have too much. I'm drinking too, it's okay, trust me.
Ooh,
oh, okay. It's not okay, because the physics don't work at all in this game, so...
Exactly.
That means they get to run you over. It's all good.
Yeah.
Yo, go into that lake. You get extra points.
I did.
Hey, what's up, random? You made it like literally in the last minute of the last race of my video.
Alright, I'm gonna make a goal to fucking win this. With a cigarette in my fucking mouth, let's go.
Hear that, guys? Blazing is gonna win with a cigarette in his mouth. Oh yeah.
I drunk. Like, oh, I don't have any cigarettes.
www.fuckyouinyourasshole.com. Anybody watching
this video, just go to www.fuckyouinyourasshole.com.
Oh, Blazing. You are too much, man.
Go down the hill! Oh, drift! Don't drift that way! Fuck! It's a rock here? Like, oh, this is our park. Yeah, this is our park. Oh my god, what's reverse with my gearbox?
Oh,
oh my god, back up.
Dude, that is horrible. What is up with that?
No.
It's that one part with that center thing that where you go when you go through the little tiny like the little building apparatus.
Yeah, the little tiny thing, yeah. Yeah, I know, I was right there. I was on the outside. Well, but I just saw your car fly through.
Yeah.
The fucking trees.
No, but yeah, because
you were Superman.
That's what I was saying. Like all I did is drive over it going perfectly straight and it completely flips me. That is so fucked up.
It's been like Superman and then fucking.
But that is so unfair, man.
It's not unfair. This is Dirt3. Everything is unreal. in 2 seconds, a bunny is gonna pop out in front of my car and it's gonna totally.
Oh yeah, of course, always.
It's gonna start snowing in Africa here in a second. Just watch. Never know with Dirt3. Fucking random bullshit.
Oh man.
Great flat part that makes no sense. 132 mile an hour from Erie. Calling F. Take a name. Oh, there's a building here. Who put that there? Oh, wow. I caught up the black lightning. Is that even possible?
It did it again. Oh my god. I can't believe I survived it though.
Alright, I gotta go through here again. There it goes down. In the ashtray. I'm coming up on some. Oh, it's
the
drunk guy.
Hey, drunk guy,
you're
going to
be about to get passed by. Hey, drunk guy. We're calling him the drunk guy. Drunk guy, you're going to get passed by another drunk guy. That's what I'm coming. You better just move out of the way. Oh, my God. Why am I pulling the e-brake? No. Oh, I forget. The e-brake doesn't work on this. Go! Alright, oh, drunk guy, no, wait for me! Oh, no, wait for me!
He's out!
Run out! Oh, I'm coming. This sounds like a bad porno.
That was not right.
He's really drunk. He's really drunk. Oh, I'm gonna pass him! I'm gonna pass him at the end!
No,
you didn't.
No?
You beat me by a second.
Okay, Blaze.